表彰 lady， 我好无聊啊！
我也无聊啊，你懒着。
表彰 lady， 我们应该带我们的孩子去巡逻。
带我们的孩子？
对啊，他们应该学学嘛。
当然不可以啊！
耶，为什么？
为什么？他们受伤了，我们怎么办？
就是，
你就用 Miraculous Ladybug 就好了吗？
你这个人渣！
对不起，对不起，对不起，我错了啊！我错了，我错了啊！我错了。Ladybug, I'm kind of scared that you're going to forget me one day when you give up the miracle box. Cat's like the least of your problems.
What do you mean? Do you know how old Master Fu is? Isn't he like 140?
Exactly. If he lived that long, imagine how long I'm going to live.
Oh, well, I didn't think about that. I'm like straight up going to outlive you.
What are you saying? I don't have endurance?
No, I'm just actually, yeah, I am. Because you're going to be old and frail and like wrinkly. I'm going to be like glowing and a lot. You know, that is actually really rude. How old are your parents right now?
Oh, my mom's dead.
Exactly. See, she didn't live that long.
Okay, uncalled for.
To be honest, at that age, you're probably gonna forget me before I forget you.
What, you think I'm gonna get dementia?
Do you even remember what you got for breakfast this morning?
Jokes on you, my dad doesn't feed me.
What?
You know that song that goes from strangers to friends, from friends to lovers, and then strangers again? Well, what if that happens to the love square? Because at one point, obviously, they were strangers, and then they became friends for like 0.5 seconds, and then they fell in love with each other, and then Marinette loses the guardianship and loses her memory. And then they would be strangers again. Ah!
From strangers to...
Cause you know that, baby.
Go. Miraculous Season 4 spoiler warning. 3, 2, 1. Thomas shared some concept art of Alya with the Ladybug Miraculous, which we saw in Hacksun. On Twitter, Thomas said, "I'm happy with this design. It remained unaltered. I would have preferred we'd go with the afro though. It would have made the reference to the 70s movies more clear. But well, she rocks anyway." And here we can see Alya with an afro. Oh my goodness. I want to see Alya with natural hair like this so bad.
Have you ever been punched in your motherfucking face? What you say? Oh, you haven't? Alright, wait, bitch!
Yeah!
I want the fake!
Good shot!
The fake. Give me my fake! I want the fake!
Time to use some duct tape!
She's special. Very pretty. She's got dark, silky hair, deep and mysterious eyes.
You like her a lot, huh?
Marinette? Yeah, of course. She's a lady of my dreams.
These superheroes can fly. What do you know about superheroes, Faker girl?
Just like me, it's entirely possible that I have to do consciousness.
And why aren't you in uniform?
Can you stay up all night?
How's the girlfriend?
I don't have a girlfriend.
I know, I'm just reminding you.
You should see me in the crowd.
How's your mom?
I'm gonna learn there's nothing to help. Watch me make a book.
Hey, Marinette, come over here. Can I tell you a secret?
Hey, a secret?
Yeah, sure.
I'm actually a superhero.
What?
Yeah, I know. I'm actually like one of Paris's big superheroes.
No, you're not. Stop joking, Adrian.
What? No, I'm actually a superhero.
No, Adrian, you're not. I would know. I tried to give you a Miraculous and you didn't even use it.
What? No, I didn't mean Aspic. I'm actually Cat.
No.
What did you just say? Did you just say cat noir?
What, you just said that you tried to give me a
lady?
Yeah, wait, so you've been going around telling people your identity? No. I sure hope my next Lucky Charm is a taser. I just can't.